Orcs are brutal, but they also know how to play the ball. Stay away from them, or hit harder.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
And he's still standing!
So early in the match? Hey, I might actually start paying attention.
The team have possession.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Haha, here's some friends. Safety in numbers. That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
Now that was a very risky block, but it paid off.
You'll get an assist now, wuss. Come on, guys, together!
Players arrive to assist their teammate. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Did you see the pass, Bob? You sometimes miss the...
Hold it! Handoff followed by a great pass. A classic combination.
This is going to be decisive.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. More the merrier. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
This guy leave his brain.
Thank you. Thank you very much. The players
five gold pieces says he can. Hey, what's that? Oh, not funny. The refs start to do their job. The world turns mad. Now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
unity is strength. Look at all those players sitting down on the job. They'll be trouble with the unions if this catches. About to get punched above and below at the same time. Touchdown! Did you blink, Bob?
No, Jim. I didn't miss the touchdown.
All the knockout players are back on the field. How did that?
Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
I've often wondered, Bob, who would win in a fight between you and Morgenthau?
Contractually, I'm not allowed to say, Jump. Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled.
Did you know, Bob, and I think you'll like this, that Astrograd is made from a compound of sand, gravel, bone dust, and the skulls of five players' agents?
Tasty. box other than old Blood Bowl mattress, Jim?
Yes. You know, I'm addicted to that HBO series, Game of Gnome. You never know which little bearded grunt is going to die. Then there's Dr. Flu, a time traveler with Nurgle's rot, travels through history, infecting everybody. It's really rather good. But some of the plots are. Ah, you know, this reminds me of the time you got bored and chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mace.
Oh, yeah. Now that was a weapon of mass reconstruction.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall. With arms like tree trunks, there was only going to be one result in that spat. Getting fired in the morning. Is about to happen.
The ball has been lost.
snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. The nearest pie shop, Jim. That's gonna hurt in the morning. Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Bit of a lull. What are you up to, Bob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling leg? Oh, yummy. Moved right next to a teammate. They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Jeremiah Cool always said, superior skills. surrounding bomb. Any advice?
Violence, Jim. It's the only answer.
Getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jump?
God forbid. Hang on. Did you see that? I've seen mushrooms that look smart. Edge of the field, within grasping range of the fields.
attacker has an assist.
That was risky.
Come on, guys, together! Flailing. He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
What's that?
It looks to be rolling around in agony, Jim. And here comes the other team. Start, so the carnage can start all over again. Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Sunshine is going to complicate the ball pass. ball, but can they pick it up?
Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
Get the ball. Just try dishing out a few whacks.
At least they have teammates around.
He got himself out of a dangerous situation. The ball is currently secure, but now they must grab it.
And it didn't come off.
Right next to a teammate. like a good old-fashioned fight.
This player likes to be well-assisted in a fight.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. Smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
That player was about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time.
Building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
This is going to be decisive.
Dropping like flies. Gathering around that gold player, like halflings round a sandwich.
I wouldn't fancy being struck by one of those fists either. Should be brain transplant.
Look, is that Lord Borak down there, Bob, in front row?
I think it is, Joe.
Hey, Borak! Sog off, you buckethead!
Unity is strength.
Force him back and then pow!
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
That player went down like a sack of snuffling unmentionables.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Ball in danger and carrier too.
Fuck's sake.
Let's take a quick look at that player. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll have a second time. Is about to happen.
Haha, here's some friends. To secure the ball.
We may see that player later, if they wait. You can always count on Black Hawks to inflict damage on the opposing team. Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
pick up the ball, but you gotta get rid of your opponent first. Dung is about to hit the fan. Get in their face. The attacker has an assist.
Fuck's sake.
Look, Twinkle Toes there. They're attacking the ball carrier.
What shit dice?
Watching the same match as you. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff. Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move. Force him back and then pow!
into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Oh dear. That'll be expensive to replace.
So what are your closing thoughts on this game?
Well, it wasn't the greatest match I've